वेलकम बैक अगेन. लेट्स मूव टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 विच इज डिवाइड द फॉलोइंग पॉलीनोमियल बाय द गिवन मोनोमियल. सो फॉलोइंग पॉलीनोमियल, पॉलीनोमियल मींस जनरली वी से दैट एनी एक्सप्रेशन हैविंग वन टर्म इज नोन एज मोनोमियल, देन विद टू बाइनोमियल, देन विद थ्री पॉलीनोमियल, देन ट्राइनोमियल, एंड सो जनरली वी कॉल दैट पॉलीनोमियल. सो in the numerator we have 5x square minus 6x divided by 3x. So what we have done earlier to take the common, so what is common between 5x square minus 6x? It is x. Taking x out, what is remaining inside? It is 5x minus 6 divided by 3x. Cancelling x and x, what we is left out with 5x minus 6 divided by 3. So in the same way, 3y8 minus 4y6 plus 5y raised power 4. So what you can do is you have to take common, look common, what is common, and it is y raised power 4, and rest remains in the denominator. We have y raised power 4, it got cancelled. So we have 3y raised power 4 minus 4y square plus 5y is the answer. X cube plus 2x square plus 3x divided by 2x. X is common and x gets cancelled, numerator, denominator, and rest is your answer. Look, these are some sometimes having a look for the first time at these particular questions, you would feel that these are big exponential power and all that. These are very, but just you have to remember the concept. If you are going to remember the concept and main, it is not this division, this is exercise 3. You must remember the 4 methods of factorization, which were by common method, regrouping, and identity, and middle term. So if you remember those, you can also do this. So I hope you can do rest of questions and other questions we can do some more time.